for them years?
True.
Years later, the guy that ran the label was in federal prison. And that's the story. Thank you.
Thank you.